Cécile, you are a French teacher in Alliance Française.
Oui, yes I am.
Okay, which class are you currently teaching?
I'm having corporate classes, adult classes, intensive classes, and also teenager and small children classes.
Okay, how was your last class?
I had a class with teenagers.
Yeah.
11 very much alive teenager. Mm-hmm. It was funny, so much fun, and I was happy to teach them again.
Okay, perfect. According to you, what are advantages of distance learning?
Well, distance learning for us as a teacher, it allows us to have a personalized contact. We can help them because of grammar concept or mistakes better, because it's more like no one to one. You can see them and speak to them directly.
Yeah.
And also you can correct their writing. They send it to us and we can have a look. So I think it's more efficient.
Okay, perfect. Thank you for sharing your experience, Cécile.
Merci, au revoir.
Bye.